Welcome to ShopKeep Video Support. I'm Devin, here to show you how to use pay-ins and payouts on the iPad register. Let's get started. First, we'll look at pay-ins. Perform a pay-in when you need to add cash to the drawer, like adding a roll of quarters. Start by signing into the register with your manager code. On the control panel, tap Pay In, Payout. Select Pay In from the options and enter the amount of cash you're adding to the drawer. Then tap Continue. You can enter a comment to keep track of why you're adding cash to the drawer. Tap Done, then OK. Then tap No Sale to open the cash drawer and add the cash to it. Now, let's perform a payout. Perform a payout when you need to remove cash from the drawer. This can be done for safe drops, charitable donations, buying inventory, or paying out non-cash gratuities, among other things. From the control panel, tap Pay In, Payout like before. Then select a payout option. For more specific payout reporting, tap Safe Drop, Buy Inventory, or Non-Cash Gratuity. Safe Drop applies to cash that will be deposited into a safe and taken to the bank. Buy Inventory applies to cash removed from the drawer for the purpose of purchasing additional inventory. And Non-Cash Gratuity is for paying out credit card tips. For all other payouts, tap Payout. Enter the amount of cash you're taking out of the drawer. Then tap Continue. Enter a reason, then tap Done and OK to finish up. Tap No Sale to open the drawer and remove the cash. Now, let's take a quick look at how pay-ins and payouts are tracked in BackOffice. Click Analytics, then select Pay-ins and Payouts. Click the icon to select a specific date range. Click Retrieve to run the report. The Pay-ins and Payouts report shows the date, register number, employee, reason, and amount of the pay-ins and payouts performed during a specified date range. That's all there is to it. Visit us at shopkeep.com/support to learn more about using pay-ins and payouts to keep track of cash entering and exiting the cash drawer.